Hello everyone. In this video, I'll be discussing the treatment of goodwill if the new partner is not bringing the goodwill in cash. In case of admission of a partner, the new partner can contribute some amount in cash for goodwill. Or sometimes he need not pay any cash for goodwill, but we can make certain accounting adjustments so as to transfer certain amount from new partner's capital account to old partner's capital account. Okay, let us go through this question and understand this concept clearly. Here in the question it is given, red, white and blue are partners sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 5:3:3:2. That means there are three partners. Their profit sharing ratio is 5:3:2 divided by 10. They admit Green as a partner for 3/10 share. Green is a new partner here and they are admitting Green as a new partner for 3/10 share. So already there were three partners. Now one more partner is joining. Now what happens with the share of old partners? Just think and answer. Obviously, the share of old partners reduces because they are sacrificing certain portion of their profit to new partner, right? Then, in the same sentence it is given, which he acquires 2/10 from red and 1/10 from white. Here, the profit to be given to green is very clear. It is 3/10. But the question is, who should give this 3/10 share? Whether red, white and blue altogether, or it is specifically given as who has to contribute. In this problem it is given, the profit is to be given 1/10 from red and 2/10 from red and 1/10 from white. Now if we add 2/10, the profit to be given by red and 1/10 from white, if we add this, 2/10 plus 1/10. Altogether, the profit will be 3/10. This is nothing but the profit to be given to new partner green, which is contributed only by two partners, that is red and white. That means blue is not sacrificing any amount of profit, any share of profit to new partner. In such cases, if the new partner brings the amount of for goodwill, that goodwill is to be distributed only among red and white and not to be given to blue. ಇದು ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತು ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ಹೊಸ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ಗೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಕೊಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಆ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟನ್ನು ಯಾರಾದರೂ ಒಬ್ಬರು ಸ್ಯಾಕ್ರಿಫೈಸ್ ಮಾಡಿರಬೇಕು. ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾರು ಸ್ಯಾಕ್ರಿಫೈಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಯಾರು ಕಾಂಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳೋದಿದ್ರೆ ಆಗ ನಾವೇನು ಅಸ್ಯೂಮ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಆಲ್ ದ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ಸ್. ಬಟ್ ಈ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ತ್ರೀ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ದರೂ ಸಹ ದ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಗಿವನ್ ಟು ನ್ಯೂ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ ಈಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಇಬ್ಬರು ಕಾಂಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ ಅವರ ಇಬ್ಬರ ಶೇರನ್ನು ಸೇರಿಸಿದರೆ ಹೊಸ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ನ ಶೇರ್ ಬರಲೇಬೇಕು. ದಿಸ್ ವಿ ಹಾವ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ರೈಟ್? ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಗಿವನ್, ವಿಚ್ ಹಿ ಅಕ್ವೈರ್ಸ್ ಹಿ ಪೇಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ₹20,000 ಫಾರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್. The new partner is bringing 20,000 for capital. What is the generator for this? The firm receives 20,000 cash from new partner green towards the capital. The entry will be cash comes in, so the entry will be bank account debited. Debit what comes in? Bank account debit to, for what this amount is received? To green's capital account. Bank account debit to green's capital account is a journal entry for contribution of capital by the new partner, right? Let us proceed with the next sentence. Goodwill of the firm is valued at ₹20,000, but green did not pay his share for it. Actually, the new partner should contribute some amount for goodwill, but here green is not contributing any amount in cash for goodwill, but it is valued. Goodwill is to be valued. It is a must. It is a compulsory procedure in case of admission of a partner. Andre, hosa partner yavde riti goodwill amount anna ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ಸಿಗೆ ಕಾಂಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ತರ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಆದರೆ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ಸಿಗೆ ಕಂಪನ್ಸೇಷನ್ ಕೊಡಲೇಬೇಕು, ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಅವರು ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟನ್ನು ಸ್ಯಾಕ್ರಿಫೈಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಹೊಸ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರಿಗೆ. ಸೊ ನ್ಯೂ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ ಯಾವಾಗ ಕ್ಯಾಶನ್ನು ಗುಡ್ ವಿಲನ್ನು ಕ್ಯಾಶಲ್ಲೇ ತರೋದಿಲ್ಲವೋ ಆಗ ನಾವು ಅಕೌಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಮೂಲಕ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ಸಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಕಂಪನ್ಸೇಷನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೇವೆ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್. ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಗಿವನ್, ಗುಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫೋಮ್ ಈಸ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ಇಯರ್ 20,000. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಗೋ ಥ್ರೂ ದಿಸ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಫೋಮ್. ಫೋಮ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ಸ್, ರೈಟ್? ಸೊ ಇಡೀ ಫೋಮ್ನ ಗುಡ್ ವಿಲ್, ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಫಾರ್ ದ ರೆಪ್ಯುಟೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫೋಮ್ ಈಸ್ ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ಇಯರ್ 20,000. ಬಟ್ ಗ್ರೀನ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ನ್ಯೂ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್, ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಶೇರ್ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಶೇರ್ ಆಫ್ green here? The profit to be given to green is how much here? 3/10. So what is the value of goodwill of green here? It will be 20,000 into 3/10 is equal to 6,000 is the value of goodwill to be given by the new partner, but he is not contributing here. We have to transfer 6,000, amount of 6,000 by crediting and debiting respective partners' capital account. Let us understand, it's very simple. Who should be given? ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಕಂಪನ್ಸೇಷನ್ ಕೊಡಬೇಕಾಗಿರೋದು? ಯಾರು ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಕೊಡಬೇಕಾಗಿರೋದು? ನ್ಯೂ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಗಿವ್ ಕಂಪನ್ಸೇಷನ್ ಟು ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ಸ್. ಹಾಗಾದರೆ ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು, ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು? ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಬೆನಿಫಿಟ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಟಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್. ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು? ದ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಗಿವನ್ ಟು ಹೋಮಿಯ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡೆಬಿಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಗಿವನ್ ಟು ಹೋಮಿಯ ನ್ಯೂ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್. ಬಟ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಒನ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್, ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ದ ಕಂಪನ್ಸೇಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಗುಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಗಿವನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಟು ದೋಸ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ಸ್ ಹೂ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಸ್ಯಾಕ್ರಿಫೈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಯಾಕ್ರಿಫೈಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದು ಯಾರು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಈ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮಲ್ಲಿ? ದ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸ್ಯಾಕ್ರಿಫೈಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ರೆಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೈಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ, 2/10 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 1/10. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ದ ಸ್ಯಾಕ್ರಿಫೈಸ್ ರೇಷಿಯೋ 2:1. ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ 6,000 ಇಂಟು ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್? 6,000. ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಹೌ ವಿ ಗಾಟ್ 6,000. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ 20,000 ಇಂಟು 3/10 is equal to, we have got how much here? 6,000. This is the share of goodwill of whom here? New partner green. Now this 6,000 rupees is to be given by the old partners only by red and white. What will be the red share then? Red share will be 6,000 into his share 2/10. Sorry, it is 6,000 into 2/3. How we got 3? 2/3? 2:1 ratio. 2:1 ratio divided by 3. 2/10 and 1/10 is a sacrifice compared to the whole profit of the firm. When we compare the profit of only red and white, we get 2:1/3. So it is 6,000 into 2/3. 2:1 alva? 2/3. How much you got here? 3 1 3 2s. It will be 4,000. 4,000 is the compensation to be given to red. And how much is the compensation to be given to white here? White's compensation will be 6,000 into 1/3. 1/3 is equal to 2,000. So total goodwill is 6,000. This amount to be transferred from new partner's capital to old partner's capital. So what will be the entry? Just now I told that the goodwill is credited to new partner, old partner, and it is debited to new partner, because new old partner should get some benefit from the new partner. So the entry will be, what will be the entry there? The entry will be, who are the old partners here getting benefit? Red and white. And who should give here? It should be given by green here. So the entry will be green's capital account debit. Totally he should give 6,000 to, credit is to be given to old partners, only to red and only to white. How much? Just we have calculated here, 4,000 and 2,000. Okay, here remember one point, observe, we have not opened any goodwill account. Instead, we have directly transferred the amount from new partner's capital account to old partner's capital account. This adjustment when we are required to do, if it is clearly given in the problem that goodwill of the firm is valued, cash bagge enu helilla, hosa partner goodwill goskara cash tarthana antu helidre, aga bank account debit bartade, bank account cash comes helli cash bagge enu helilla, goodwill is value madlikke helidare, raise madlikke helidare, so without giving any effect to bank account, directly we are transferring amount from new partner to old partner's capital account. Now look at the solution. What is the question here? Pass the necessary journal entries presuming that there is no goodwill account in the old book. So the new profit sharing ratio antu helidare. So if you go through the solution here, the journal entry, first entry is for bringing the capital, cash account debit to capital account or bank account debit to capital account. And just now I discussed for adjustment of goodwill, that is green's capital account debit 6,000 to red's capital account 4,000 to white's capital account it is 2,000. This is about the what treatment of goodwill. Now let us go through how to calculate the new ratio. Here, when the old partner sacrifice amount of capital, amount of share of profit, their share of profit automatically what happens comes down. So we can easily understand, we can easily calculate. What we have to do? Take the old profit, deduct the sacrifice, you will get the new share. For example, if you take the example of red, what was the old share of red here? 5 by 10. And how much he is contributing? 2 by 10. It will be 3 by 10. In the same way, white, if you take the old share of white was 3 by 10 and now he is contributing 1 by 10 share, his profit will be 2 by 10. And the last partner is, one more partner is there, that is green, red to white and blue. He has not contributed any share of profit, sacrificed any share of profit. His profit remains same, it is 2 by 10. And the last partner is a new partner, he is getting 3 by 10 share. So what is the new profit sharing ratio there? The first partner red, his share will be 5 by 10 minus 2 by 10, it will be 3 by 10. Second partner, old share was 3 by 10, he is contributing 1 by 10, it will be 2 by 10, 3 is 2, 2 is 2. Now, the third partner is not contributing, his share was 2 by 10, it will remain same 2 by 10. And the last partner is, share is 3 by 10 as given the problem, 3 plus 2 plus 2 plus 3, the total profit of the firm is 10. So, the profit sharing ratio is 3 is 2, 2 is 2, 2 is to 3 divided by 10. I hope this is clear. If you have any doubt, you can please ask the queries or you can post your questions in the link. Thank you.